here on BBC One, the chronicles of David Beckham, the highlights and lowlights of one of the UK's most legendary football players. But up next, The Honeymoon, starring UK MC Skepta. This film contains graphic scenes of nudity, drugs and violence. Please switch off now if you feel you're going to be offended. Listener's discretion is advised.
I've been keeping my ear to the streets. The UK run out of ideas. Everybody doing covers of American beats. If it's not the Ace Hood Hustle Hard Flow, then it all sounds like Rick Ross to me. This is the shit I'm supposed to respect. Fuck that nigga SMD. P-A-U-S to the E. Don't know who you're pretending to be. I don't care what gun you bang. I don't care what drug you sell. Fuck you, man. Because I got a manager, a DJ, 7 MCs and 5 producers on my label. So before you start eating food in the game, better bring something to the table. Too many man come in the game for 2 minutes. Shoot 2 videos, spit 2 lyrics. Now all of a sudden the name's getting mentioned in the same sentence as mine by the critics. What has this war come to? Man better control said than undo. But all thanks to the love and support, I'm gassed up standing out the sunroof. And I'm screaming BBK, BBK. None of them flex like BBK. And if I ever see your girl on the street, then I'ma get arrested for TDA. But she knows I do it and it's real. And I don't give a shit who's got a deal. Cause if the game was a tray full of ice cubes, I'm the coldest and the hardest still. They thought that all over the house video would crush me. Last week I did 5 shows in 5 different countries. The supporters have still got love for me. Middle finger to the media, hypocrites can't touch me. I'll be in Dubai, eating in Nobu. Word to Dummy and Tea, this food tastes lovely. I walk from White Hart Lane to the flats opposite Tottenham Police Station. Paid subs to go on the radio station. Left radio, jumped on a train to Leytonstone. Link Merkel man to make some more grime in the basement. Let me show you back dedication. Suffering from underdog psychosis, trying to stay alive. Riding around on a bike, blade long enough to go to jail for. More dots on me than a dice. The oldest had the chips and the Big Macs, but didn't want to let me have a bite. So it was just me, my cats and the foxes roaming the streets at night. Felt like I was wasting life. Put down the cling film and picked up the mic. For 1 whole year, never got music money or money off white. But I know that Rome weren't built in a day. Looked to the end of the tunnel and saw a light. Now me and JME top 30 back to back on the iTunes site. Mental.
Too many man come in the game for 2 minutes. Shoot 2 videos, spit 2 lyrics. Now all of a sudden the name's getting mentioned in the same sentence as mine by the critics. What has this war come to? Man better control said than undo. But all thanks to the love and support, I'm gassed up standing out the sunroof. And I'm screaming BBK, BBK. None of them flex like BBK. And if I ever see your girl on the street, then I'ma get arrested for TDA. But she knows I do it and it's real. And I don't give a shit who's got a deal. Cause if the game was a tray full of ice cubes, I'm the coldest and the hardest still.